Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video I will show you how to fix iPhone screen or screenshots are dark in iOS 14. First of all, subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get new tech videos. Now let's start the video. Tip number 1. Turn off reduce white point. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down, tap on accessibilities page, tap on display and text size, scroll down, turn off reduce white point. Tip number 2. Set zoom filter to none. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down, tap on accessibilities. On the accessibilities page, tap off zoom. Scroll down, tap off zoom filter, select none, then go back, make sure that turn off zoom. Tip number 3. Reset all setting. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down, tap on general. On the general page, scroll down, tap on reset. On the reset page, tap on reset all setting. Again, tap on reset all setting in the pop-up window to confirm this process. Tip number 4. Force restart your iPhone. iPhone 8 and 8 Plus. Press and hold the side button. Press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. iPhone 7 and 7 Plus. Press and hold the side button. Press and hold the volume down button. iPhone 6 and 6 Plus. Press and hold the side button. Press and hold the home button. Thanks for watching this video.